the discards and uses them for his artwork. His canvas of bindings stacked all genres in my mind, a few of them lurk. On boxes and such, party hats on a greyhound's head. I really like the bear walking his puppy and the magic garden flower bed. Now I like his work, so unusual with so many details to see. Human, fun and funky, at least that's how it seems to me. Don't look like anything I recognize in the wild, a zoo or a book, but I'm sure it is fun to see his imagination and the leaps his artist took. Whoa.